but it's going to be a trade by Blinkpool getting a Roshan. There's a trap in the Rosh, though. Maybe he can snipe it.
And the Wrath of Nature connected. The trap still there.
Going
here comes
in.
A snowball forward.
He gets
in.
It.
Dire,
no.
And he gets the
no
Aegis.
Way.
Not just the kill, but the Aegis Immortal. Yes way. Five heroes stand around going, what the actual fuck? Tuskar has managed to steal it perfectly. Drop sentries at Roshan to see TA traps.